Let's stop pretending you'll make it out of here alive.
It's in my sights! the data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Something, or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you can find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back in black caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
Can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lopped a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
And the IP linked to the account? He would have used cloaking daemons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here. Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Asked some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
Why this obsession with Sweden, fuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
Now, with you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? Can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait. Shh. You need to look around.